Hey, what's up everyone? This is Sagar. And last time I made a prediction on Game of Thrones season 6 episode number 9, and luckily 90% of the predictions were right. So I'm gonna do it again. I will make 5 predictions on episode number 10, The Winds of Winter. So the number 1 prediction is you remember the Martells, right? Okay, that's good. Okay, the Martells will promise allegiance to Daenerys. You know that Ilya Martell, who was raped and murdered by the Mountain, was Daenerys' elder brother, Rhaegar Targaryen's wife. So it is obvious that Daenerys will accept the proposal of the Martells. The number 2 prediction is a few Tyrell will die. I just hope it's not Lady Elena or Sir Loras. The number 3 prediction is the small council will be destroyed. Believe me, it is the worst council I have ever seen. The number 4 prediction is you remember Melisandre, right? Yes, you obviously remember. Melisandre, the Red Woman, will be brought to trial. You know what she did. She inspired Lord Stannis to sacrifice her daughter, Princess Shireen. So there has to be consequences on this matter. The number 5 prediction is we'll see the Night King and obviously Bran, and in King's Landing there will be a small battle between the High Septon and Cersei Lannister. Okay, I will make another prediction. Jon Snow gonna die again. What? sorry, don't get angry again. Okay, I was just kidding. Okay guys, thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe our channel Magic and More. Me signing off today. Goodbye.